It is very hot. Coming through. What else? Spraying their chemtrails in the sky for you. Infinite love and life is a vibration. God Adam wants y'all to have a racial war. You know what I'm saying? People know how they are. Hey, listen. Only a narcissist doesn't recognize their behavior. You know what I'm saying? And they know what's going on. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to all the novels. We already knew people like that back in the days. We just didn't have that kind of name for them. We called them selfish. You know what I'm saying? And given the history of some of his forefathers, he just need to have a back seat. This is Velvet My Heart coming through with your Florida Walk and Talk today. Yeah, you know, what do they give us for Black History Month? And then I looked at those statues that he have and it reminded me of some things that I've seen. Like, ain't nowhere in the world you gonna see, and this is no offense, you gonna see a Caucasian with their hairstyle. Even Bart Simpson was melanated. Anybody with common sense could see these things, but the eyes all don't see the same vision. Then look who he got, Lemon. What is a lemon? A lemon is sour. Like, cause he got a co-signer. What people gotta realize, one person who got melanin, and I don't call myself Black anyway, that's why I don't answer to it, but I'm just bringing it to forefront in the spirituality term. He don't speak for every person. And then, you know, when they say, this person has this against person, man, what they want y'all to do, I'm gonna be honest, I'm gonna say it again, they want y'all to have a war. Yeah, the vibration. They want y'all to go through it. And they know how vibrations go. And then I know that he know, Scott Adam know how vibrations go because he's a hypnotist. So he's trying to hypnotize y'all to do the wrong things. I went and looked up this man. Y'all gonna stop playing with people's emotions. And y'all people's gonna stop being gullible for the games that they play on y'all emotions. You know, that's why I know for a fact. Man, when people wake up, when they observe and they become aware of what's going on, all the church is coming down. And I'm here for it. I'm here for all the pastors running out, leaving their Bible. I'm here for it. I'm here for it. I'm here for it. Yes, I am. Here for it. I'm here for when they'll run them pastors right up on that the congregation. The congregation will turn on the pastor and tell the pastor, you've been lying to us. Ain't no salvation in this building. You ain't our salvation. You ain't a savior. I'm my own savior. Oh, we got three dogs. Well, hello. So y'all gonna be on camera today? Hey. Roof, roof. There go the other one. There go the other one. Okay, now. Hey. Yes, infinite love and life and good vibration. Boy, when the congregation and when people realize they're going to be like, they're going to feel like that movie. You know, I'm going to be honest. This is how I feel when I see stuff, videos and stuff. Okay, baby. I feel like the movie They Live. Like when they have certain pictures and stuff, I don't see what other people see. I see it like the movie They Live when he put them glasses on. This is Velvet My Heart coming through. Now that's about 30 miles per hour. That's 25 right there. 25. Okay, lizard. Okay. Yes, Velvet My Heart coming through. Giving you guys this floor to walk and talk. Yeah. Thought about it. Go get that money from them people. Get that money. I'm telling you. If y'all think that money, yeah, you po- but how could I say, yeah, you supposed to have everything but without money. Yeah, real talk. And I'll be back.